based my contribution to the International Sluts Day. I had two chances to show what I think about our favorite pieces of shit out there. 1. I was on the bus on my way to work and a pregnant whore got in. And she even had the nerve to stand close to me. Guess who didn't stand up for that bitch? Too bad another simp did it. BTW, I've always wondered why Foids never give up on their sits for other pregnant bitches. 2. I was on the elevator and two toilets came running to try to catch it. There's a button that you can press to open the doors, but fuck them. I even smiled watching them there like idiots cause they couldn't get in. I hope they had been late. So that's it, yeah, I know it wasn't anything heroic, but anything that makes those horse lives at least a bit more difficult counts.
Ha ha ha.